in Kuna. So here we are walking up Initial Point. And see, today is April 19th, 2013. And see, exactly 146 years ago, in 1867, geological surveyors came here to map this butte. That means all the places in Idaho are directed and are distant and direct from this butte. So here we are at the top of Initial Point. And see, it is about 126 feet above the desert floor. It was a remainder of an ancient volcanic cinder cone.
So go up the steps there, will you?
Okay. And see, I've never been here.
What can you see up here?
First, I gotta get up. Oh my gosh. You gotta see this.
Be careful up there. So you can see all of the Snake Valley Plain out here. Looks like somebody's coming down the road.
Yeah. And here, you wanna hear something amazing? This is still all sagebrush.
They slither wildly as they slip away across the universe. Pools of sorrow, waves of joy are drifting through my opened mind, possessing and caressing me. Of broken light which dance before me like a million eyes, they call me on and on across the universe. Thoughts meander like a restless wind inside a letterbox. They tumble blindly as they make their way across the universe.